Welcome to the 2021 ALA Midwinter Meeting. Here are some tips to help you prepare for and navigate the virtual event. Note that all sessions are scheduled in Central Standard Time. Most event content will remain available on demand for up to 1 year. You can use the virtual portal to view all the event content, or download the mobile app from the App Store or Google Play Store. Features are limited, so it's best used in tandem with the website. You will need the email address used to register and registration number to log in. Your registration number is included in your registration confirmation email. When you first log in to the virtual platform, you will be able to set up your personal profile, including your photo, ribbons, and privacy settings, especially if you want to interact with others. If you have attended the Midwinter meeting in the past, you know there's a lot of content, and choosing what to attend can be a challenge. Day one will be focused on the library marketplace, featuring exhibits, speakers, resources, and closing with a happy hour event. Day two presents the opening session, featured speakers, and the I Love My Librarian Award. Day three continues with a LibLearnX preview session, the President's Program, more featured speakers, and a second happy hour. Day four gets an early start with the popular Youth Media Awards and a very special closing session featuring Dr. Jill Biden. Be sure to check the schedule for more information. Also, take some time to review the different types of content from the event pages. Live sessions are being streamed in real time. Just click the tile to watch. On-demand sessions are available for viewing at any time during the event. You can also click on the discussion button to engage with other attendees. Committee meetings and discussion groups can be joined by clicking the Join Meeting button at the top of the session page. You can select your favorite sessions from the virtual platform and add them to your schedule. Be sure to visit the Library Marketplace and view the exhibitor sessions, showcases, presentation stages, and get your free swag. Connect with other participants in the video chat sessions and presentation discussions. We know it's a lot to take in, but the benefit of being virtual is that you can watch more of the event content on your own schedule. We look forward to seeing you online at the 2021 Midwinter Meeting.